first one's here.
Huh? Annie?
No, you're staying home today, young lady.
But Dad...
You can ride the whirl and hurl another time. You're not going on it while you're sick. I've heard that ride is deadly.
It's the Vomit Comet, and I'm fine. Maybe a little rest.
Oh, poor thing. I'll go make up a batch of Granny's special soup. That never fails to make you better.
You must be thinking of Grandpa Bramley's cure-all. That never fails.
Grandpa Bramley was ill every day of his life.
He wasn't. He was just a very sneezy kind of guy. You'll see. I'll whip up a batch and she'll be right as rain in no time.
You get some rest, Pumpkin.
Annie, you're sick?
I know.
But the fair is opening today, and you're finally tall enough to ride the Vomit Comet with me.
I know. It's so unfair. We'll go when I feel better. Or if I survive Granny Soup.
You feel better now?
Not quite yet. I need a little longer.
Okay. I totally get it. Now?
No, Pody. I need some time. No.